More bounties. There we go.
Finish burning out this infestation zone.
Nothing like scrap. Use this. Gotta take a closer look.
There you are.
Colonel, I've spotted him. That's him,
right? Remember, Corporal, I want him alive.
Yes, sir. Colonel, I'll get him. St. John out.
All right.
Come on, you asshole.
Damn it! No!
Get the hell!
What the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Let go. Please. Just let me go. I'll tell you where I stashed it. I swear.
Sorry, pal. Tell it to the Colonel. Colonel,
please.
I've got him. I'm alive. Transmitting coordinates now.
Corporal, good. I'm sending a patrol now.
Please.
Report back to me. Garrett out.
Don't leave me.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. It's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whitaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. Can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You know anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
Lady's got a fine ass.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Thank you.
That, my friend, is a napalm Molotov. And that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. Do you need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to their ass!
Just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Oh, big spender. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Now that's some hardware, huh? Just saying. Huh? Ah, okay. See ya, Corporal.
It doesn't look too bad. That should do it. Sarah.
Yeah, just put it on the counter, will you?
Okay.
I'm sorry. This is just really frustrating for me sometimes.
I wouldn't know. I just need another requisition form.
No, you know what? I'm not gonna give this one to you.
What? Why not?
So I'm gonna go with you this time. Let's go.
Come on, soldier. See if you can keep up with me.
Yeah, right. When's the last time you went on a run? I mean, you know, out in the shade.
Hey, I've done supply runs like anyone else. I gotta admit, it's been a while.
You even have a bike?
Yeah, but I think I'm gonna ride with you on this run. No chance of us getting separated that way.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop with the... Hey, you been inside the Ark yet?
The cave's here. Yeah, I got the grand tour when I arrived. From the Colonel himself.
Come on, even you gotta give the man some credit. For the vision, I mean, stockpiling, preparing, saving what we can.
Yeah, well, I'll give him this. This island is a goddamn fortress. Nothing's gonna get in here without a hell of a fight.
Exactly. Here.
Wow, nice place. It's got that woman's touch.
Right. I'm hardly ever here.
Most nights, I usually spend it on a cot in the lab.
Look at this. This'll get the job done.
It was a gift from Matt when I first joined up.
Matt?
The Colonel. Oh, Jesus, come on, Deacon. It's just a gun. Come on. Let's go this way. I want to show you something.
Following you.
When I got here, the militia had cut down almost every tree on the island. I asked Matt, the Colonel, to save the last one.
Oh yeah, well, why did you, do that?
Do you remember the weekend we rode up here? To Crater Lake, I mean, after we got married.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember thinking, God, when Mount Mazama blew up, how long did it take? The lava to cool and the soil to form, all these trees to grow. When all this is over, when we leave this fucking island, I want there to be at least one tree left.
Listen, these guys don't give a shit about any of that. I've been through their dead zone.
Look, the Colonel's focused on winning the war. The sooner I do my part, the sooner he'll stop burning everything to the ground.
What's wrong?
No, nothing. It's just... Never mind.
Hold on,
Hold on tight. I remember.
There's a community college east of here, off the highway. You know the one?
Yeah. Let's take the South Bridge. It'll be faster.
I'm with you.
Hey, so I gotta ask. All this stuff, the yeast, the silicon...
Why do I need it? The weapon I'm working on is a virucide. If I can isolate the virus that causes the cells to mutate, I can kill it.
Okay.
What happened? I mean, how did you get out?
Well, we almost didn't. After the feds pulled out, anyone still alive started putting up roadblocks of their own, and they started shooting people on sight. We somehow made it to that refugee camp where we thought that you were going to be waiting, but like I said, it was gone. So we tried a few others, same story. No survivors, everything overrun. So within a week, the whole damn valley was a war zone. People were killing each other over scraps of food, sometimes killing each other for no reason at all. If Boozer and I hadn't stuck together, I don't think we would have made it.
Wait, Boozer? He's alive? Where is he? What happened to him?
Yes, he's alive, but he's at a camp up north. He can't ride anymore because he lost his arm. But he is alive.
I'm so glad he's alive. I'm really sorry. I should have asked you about him sooner.
Don't worry about it. Okay, my turn. Look, it's gonna sound stupid, but that night in Farewell, My mongrel's ring. Do you still have it?
Deacon, I'm sorry. It's the Colonel's policy. They confiscate all jewelry when you come into the camp. They melt down the gold and silver to use in Weaver's project or whatever the hell. I forgot all about it. I'm really sorry.
No, don't worry about it. I don't know. I was just thinking out loud. It doesn't matter. Here, I think this is it.
You been here before?
Once. Before, you know, career day. They invited me to give a presentation on exciting careers in biochemistry.
God. What?
Nothing, just looking back, it should have been a talk on how to survive the end of the world. Come on. How are we gonna get through this? Should we find a way around?
No, hold on. I can boost you up there. You ready?
Yeah.
You got it?
Got it. Here, watch your head.
Got it.
Hey, where are you going?
Hey, I'm following you. Jesus, what the hell happened here?
This is one of the earliest survivor camps, set up before they figured out that hordes like to run along the main highways. It was dead long before I got here.
This entire place is gonna be crawling.
Yeah.
Do you know where we're going?
Like I said, I've only been here once, but I think the science building is back there. I don't want to bring the whole place down in this. We don't even know what's in there.
Well, we know what's in there. A bunch of goddamn news.
Now, come on, let's just go around. We're not getting through here.
No. Whoever was living here jammed the place up pretty good.
How about through here? The door's locked, but it doesn't look barricaded. Can you jimmy it?
Here, let me try. I think I can get this. There. Got it. Through here. Looks clear.
Coming.
Here, help me move this.
Hold on. Okay.
You ready?
Yes.
Push! Are you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, shit. Back.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
All right, well, how do we find another way?
No, wait a second. We can do this.
What?
We can do this. If we both go out there, we're just gonna pull them down on top of each other, so... Wait a second, what if you climb up on top of here, you lay down covering fire, you take out the stragglers, I'll take out the rest.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah, I do this all the time. Just keep up a steady stream of fire, all right?
Deacon.
Once I'm through, just close this up tight.
All right.
Come on down. It's clear.
You okay?
Jesus, that was a little close.
No, we had it all the way.
Gunfire's gonna bring in more.
Yeah, we'll be long gone by then.
Where now?
I don't know. They got the place barricaded up pretty good. See if there's a hole in any of these walls. A place where we can climb up.
All right, I'll look over here.
Anything? Yeah, I'm coming.
Hey, over here, there's an open window.
Coming. You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Hold on, let me find something.
Sarah?
Hold on, I gotta find something I can throw down.
Oh, shit!
Deacon!
Oh, shit! Just find something for me to climb on!
I'm on it! Deacon, here!
Oh, God, why are we laughing?
I don't know. You know, I remember you were always trying to talk me into going back to school.
Oh, yeah, well.
And now you finally got your way.
Well, better late than never. Oh, okay. Thanks. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Here, let me go first this time.
Yes, ma'am. Whatever you say. It's like a bomb went off in here.
Yeah, maybe one did. Come on. I think we can get through here.
The door's jammed.
Here.
No, I got this. I got it. See? I told you. Like I said, I got this.
Yeah. Good job.
Thanks.
So, how badly do you need this piece of equipment?
All right, we're almost there. Look, we're not giving up now.
I'm just asking. Someone needed to learn how to park.
More barricades, and they're everywhere.
Huh. Check the buildings.
I can see the science building. It's over there.
Just gotta get through these barriers.
Yeah, be right there.
Hey, another open window.
Got it. Here, let me boost you up again.
Only this time you...
Don't take so long finding something for you to climb.
Yeah, exactly.
Got it.
Okay, hold on. Hey, and try not to attract any more swarmers this time, all right?
Sure, yeah, I'll see what I can do. Sarah, hold on! Come on! No. God damn it, Sarah! 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 No! Oh, damn it. No. Sarah! Sarah! Where are you? Come on, answer me! If anything's happened to you, Sarah! I'm gonna kill every one of you fucking bastards. Sarah! Answer me!
There are so many of them. I just kept coming.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. You're okay. Come on.
I'm fine. Come on, we're almost there. This is the science building.
Yeah, it looks like this place has been shut up tight from the inside.
Come on, there's gotta be a way in.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah. I've killed Freese before.
Oh, I know, I know. It's just...
Deacon, I'm fine. Let's go. Let's check this door. Can you open it?
No, it's jammed from the inside.
Let's go around the building. There has to be a way in.
I'm telling you, someone sealed it tight from the inside.
Well, we gotta check, right?
Don't open. It's okay.
It's jammed like all the rest.
Another way.
Oh, shit.
Wait, Sarah. Hold on. Hold on for a second. Those are newts.
They're inside.
Those are newts in there, which means there's gotta be a way from the roof.
Come on. Come on, the roof's lower over here.
Yep, we just have to find a way up. Sarah, here. Help me push this. We can use it to climb up.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, push!
Help! Far enough?
Yeah, hold up. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, be ready. Newts can get pretty nasty when you trespass on their territory.
I just really wish we didn't have to kill the little shits.
What? What do you mean?
Remind me of that little girl.
None of them know what they're doing. That's the last of them.
You enjoyed that?
Well, killing newts? No, but I mean, you gotta admit, they're pretty goddamn annoying.
You're right about that.
Here, give me your hand.
Okay.
Careful. Steady.
I got this. All right. Careful.
Ugh. Not only are they annoying, but they smell like shit.
Yeah, well, you try living like them. See how you smell after 2 years.
No, thanks. Where are we going?
Try these doors. One of these is gonna be a lab or a lecture room. Centrifuge has to be here somewhere.
Sign of a violence or attack.
Hemlock.
Jesus.
Over here.
Is that the centrifuge you were looking for?
Yep, this is it. Come on.
I should have done a better job of hiding the bike.
All right. Let's do this.
Stay put. Keep your head down.
Yeah, good idea.
Freaks! Kill him!
It's gonna get. Let's move.
Okay. All right, I got it. Let's go.
Huh.
it out.
Yeah, got it. We're gonna have to clear them out before we can get to the bike. You got any more of those smoke grenades?
Yeah.
Rob, here you can see the entire park. Watch where I'm going and then you throw the grenades ahead of me. You got it?
Got it.
Okay, let's do this. Hold on. I'm coming to you.
You all right?
Am I all right?
What's wrong with you?
Oh, I don't know. It's just that I remember the day that I met you. You fired my gun in the air to scare up those rednecks, and you're so scared you couldn't stop shaking.
Yeah, well, lots changed since then.
Yeah.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
What, happened to you, Sarah?
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, look, I get it. A lot's changed. Everyone we knew is gone, but it doesn't explain...
Explain what, Deacon? Why everyone in the good old boys club calls you the Wizard Island Witch?
Look, I don't give a shit about any of that.
Nothing's happened to me that hasn't happened to every other fucking person on this planet.
Yeah. Okay. If you say so.
Don't leave without me!
Hey, I'm here.
Come on, let's go.
After you.
Can I say thank you?
No.
Okay. You know, I just wanted to let you know how much I needed this.